We took off from New Orleans, Louis, Ronnie, and the team, to see if Risen Star was the horse to fulfill our race and dreams. The Louisiana Derby all secure, our caravan headed north, and with the Triple Crown bonus in our sights, Star couldn't afford a loss. We arrived in Lexington, Kentucky, at the great race course called Keeneland, to run against that champion colt, the one they call 49er. The pace was fast, the crowd went wild as 49er took the lead. But Risen Star came right along, knocked him to his knees. Star, we're pulling for ya. Come on, Star, we're rooting for ya.
Come on, Star, come on, Star.
Come on, Star, you know we're with you all the way. Come on, Star, New Orleans loves ya. We traveled on to Louisville. The Derby was our word. To beat the filly was our quest. The best Star did was third. The Derby filly and the champion colt came flying out the gate. But Risen Star just blew by them to win the Preakness Stakes. We were tied with Winning Colors, with only the Belmont to go. Well, let's get it on, us against them, to see who wins the door. Come on, Star, we're pulling for ya. Come on, Star, we're rooting for ya.
Come on, Star,
come on, Star, you know we're with you all the way. Come on, Star, New Orleans love ya. The Belmont Stakes of 88, a history now you see. Star won the race by 15 lengths, plus $1 million for free. The pace was fast, the crowd went wild, as Star increased his lead. Flashbacks of Secretariat's triumph in their minds, they still could be. Come on, Star, we're pulling for ya. Come on, Star, we're rooting for ya. Come on, Star, you know we're with you all the way. Come on, Star, New Orleans loves ya. Come on, Star, you know we're with you all. Come on, Star, New Orleans loves you. Thanks, Star.